Good day. In this question, we are asked to solve for the wavelength of the radio wave. So, to solve this, we have frequency is equal to the speed of light divided by wavelength.